Hello, friends, and welcome to another Duke Family Adventure. We are back at Magic Kingdom, and we're going to have one of the other kind of firework activities. We have done one where the treats and seats, where you kind of sit down and watch the fireworks. Well, this is the pre-firework show. So we've got the show going on right now in back of us, the daytime show. But we're excited. We're going to kind of show you a little bit about what you get, some good treats, and then, of course, lovely enchantments. So. So the firework dessert parties are over here at Tomorrowland Terrace. Here's what we did the first time, the Disney Enchantment Treats and Sweets. And we're gonna do the Disney Enchantment Pre-Party. There is an after party. We'll kind of tell you a little difference between them as we check in here. So this is what it looks like when you get here first. Get a nice seat. Of course, here in the pre and post parties, doesn't really matter what seat you get because you're gonna have to go out in the garden. We'll show you, see the fireworks. But
all right, so let's go take a look at all the cool desserts they've got up there at the table and drinks.
Now, last time I filmed this, you could see what the desserts were. Some you couldn't. So, not gonna necessarily name them all. Just gonna kind of run down the list here of all the nice things that they've got. This looks awesome. Caramel apple crepe. Little Mickey head on some of them. On top of alcoholic beverages, they do have Martinelli's sparkling cider here. And I did want to show what kind of different juices. A lot of Nestle's passion fruit, which I think otherwise known as Pog juice. Golden Peak unsweetened tea. Strawberry lemonade. Minute Maid lemonade. Milk. And water. And then over there is full alcohol beverages. All right, bud, what did you get?
I got a crepe, butterscotch pudding, silk pie, and then donuts. And
champagne.
Champagne.
Kids champagne.
Champagne. My dearest, you want to show us what you got?
Sure. I got a little bit of everything. I don't know if I remember the names of everything, but this is a dark chocolate pudding. This is an Oreo dessert. Silk pie, a push pop. I think I remember this one from Treats and Seats, and then the tres leches. I didn't remember them having crepes.
I don't remember that either.
So I'm excited for that. And then of course Martinelli's, and they had strawberry lemonade. They also have pog juice.
All right, Sissy, let's see what you got.
I got a whole bunch.
I know you can't remember some of it. I know you got the butterscotch, and I know that's the Oreo mousse. I forget what cupcake. That's the push-up right there.
Tres leches cupcake.
Okay. And I don't know what's in the back here. I know you got a strawberry. You got a strawberry, chocolate strawberry. And what's in the back?
I don't even know.
Not sure.
Chocolate pudding.
Chocolate pudding. All right. All right. Let me show you what I got here at the dessert party. All right. So I got some bread and some cheese. Remember this from last time? Well, actually, this one from last time, the butterscotch popcorn pudding, cheesecake, whatever. And this is the Oreo cheesecake, just like my breezy girl got. And then I got actually an apple crepe, like I believe my sweetheart got too. So, see how it is. All right, my dearest. I know the only way you're going to see the fireworks in the hub is the dessert party. And really, that's what it boils down to. I mean, it's not cheap, but if you don't want to deal with the craziness of the hub and craziness.
A good viewing spot.
And have some treats. Consider one of the three of the dessert options. So, there really, I guess, there isn't any advantage of the pre and post thing, I guess, other than you get to go out there. But as soon as we're done, we can go out too. So, it's not like we got to wait for a certain period of time. So, and then of course the seat one, you just stay there. If you want, you know, you don't have to get up and go anywhere. So, anyway, yeah, I mean it's a nice option. You don't have to deal with the craziness of the hub, and still watch and enjoy Enchantment. There you go. So, and good desserts actually. some new stuff. That apple crepe, I'm telling you, that was awesome.
So before it gets too dark, let me just show you, give you a little appreciation of the party. Now this is the pre and post. This is where you're at there. Well, there's the castle. So nice projection. You see it all over. Really good. And this is the garden area. Yeah, you're really right in front of the Plaza restaurant there. And there's where we came from, Tomorrowland Terrace. So this is where you get to view the fireworks.
But I'm about to go. journey may leave a scar, but scars can heal and reveal just who you are. People you love will change you, the things you learn will guide you, and nothing on earth can silence the quiet voice still inside you.
That'll end our pre-desserts party here at the Magic Kingdom. So since it's kind of late, I'll just take us out. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe, hit that like channel, like button, and the notification bell. And until our next time, onward to our next adventure.
All of us, straight one.